on the highest tree inside of a volcano. And